This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Jeffrey Lane, Jeff Fortenberry, born December 27, 1960, is the U.S. Representative for Nebraska's 1st Congressional District, serving since 2005. He is a member of the Republican Party. The district is based in Lincoln and includes most of the eastern third of the state outside the immediate Omaha area. Contents 1. Early life, education, and early career. 2. Lincoln City Council. 1997-2001-3. U.S. House of Representatives. 2005 present. 31 elections. 32 tenure. 33 committee assignments. 34 caucus memberships. 4 references. 5 external links. Early life, education, and early career. He graduated from Catholic High in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. He holds a master's degree in public policy from Georgetown University, a master's degree in theology from Franciscan University of Steubenville, and a bachelor's degree in economics from Louisiana State University. He has previously worked as an economist in local economic development, and as a publishing executive for Sandhills Publishing. He was also a policy analyst for the Senate Subcommittee on Intergovernmental Relations, Lincoln City Council, 1997-2001. Fortenberry was an at-large member of the Lincoln City Council from 1997-2001. His main commitments in this role were community revitalization and increasing public safety, but doing both without raising taxation. Among the economic development and community revitalization projects he worked on were the transition of a major public hospital and building a new baseball stadium. Fortenberry cites his work on the city council, maintaining a balanced budget while making hard decisions about the numbers of firefighters and police officers, funding for parks and recreation, adequate city services, and reasonable taxes and fees to pay for city priorities, as an example of fiscal responsibility that citizens should demand from the federal government as well. U.S. House of Representatives 2005 present elections. 2004. Incumbent Republican U.S. Congressman Doug Bayreuther of Nebraska's 1st Congressional District decided to retire. Fortenberry decided to run and won the 7-candidate Republican primary with 39% of the vote. He defeated Kurt Brom, 33%, the Speaker of the Nebraska Legislature, and Club for Growth endorsed businessman Greg Rule, 21%, in the general election. He defeated State Senator Matt Keneally, 54% to 43%. He won all but 2 counties, Thurston and Burt. 2006 Fortenberry won re-election to a second term, defeating former Lieutenant Governor Maxine Mowell, 58% to 42%, winning all but Burt County. 2008 he won re-election to a third term, defeating Marine veteran Max Yashirin, 70% to 30%. 2010 he was challenged in the Republican primary for the first time since 2004. He drew 2 opponents and won with 84% of the vote. He won re-election to a fourth term, defeating legislative staffer Ivy Harper, 71% to 29%. 2012 he drew 2 opponents in the Republican primary again, but won with 86% of the vote. 2014 he won re-election to a sixth term, defeating attorney and Democrat Dennis Crawford. Tenure. Agriculture, Energy, and Environment. Fortenberry introduced the Renewable Fuels for America's Future Act of 2010, a smart and thoughtful way to reduce subsidies for the production of ethanol that would result in taxpayer savings of $567 billion, according to economists Ernie Goss of Creighton University and Bruce Babcock of Iowa State University. Healthcare. Fortenberry supports patient-centered healthcare reform that lowers costs, improves outcomes, and protects vulnerable persons. He introduced H.R. 321, the SHIP Plus Act of 2009, to offer eligible families the choice of retaining coverage for their children in the state children's health insurance program or using SHIP funds to help pay for a family insurance plan, saving both family and taxpayer dollars. Fortenberry voted against the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act, the health care reform bill that was signed into law on March 23, 2010, noting, "This health care debate is no longer about real health care reform, it's about power. Thoughtful health care reform could have been achieved with 80% support. Health care reform that drove down costs, improved health care outcomes, and protected vulnerable persons." Foreign Affairs. Fortenberry claims to be uncommonly well-informed on international issues. Pro-life Fortenberry received a 100% pro-life score from the National Right to Life Committee. He speaks annually at the March for Life Committee assignments, United States House Committee on Appropriations 2013-2014, United States House Subcommittee on Agriculture and Rural Development 2013-2014, United States House Subcommittee on Legislative Branch 2013-2014, United States House Subcommittee on Military Construction, Veterans Affairs Vice Chairman 2013-2014, Committee on Agriculture, Subcommittee on Department Operations, Oversight, Nutrition and Forestry Chairman, Committee on Foreign Affairs, Subcommittee on Africa, Global Health, and Human Rights Vice Chair, Subcommittee on the Middle East and South Asia. Fortenberry was listed by Foreign Policy magazine in 2010 as a new Republican powerbroker on nuclear security issues. He is a member of the Republican Main Street Partnership Caucus memberships. Civil War Battlefield Caucus, Congressional Biofuels Caucus, Congressional Farmer Cooperative Caucus, House Renewable Energy and Energy Efficiency Caucus, International Conservation Caucus, Sportsman's Caucus. References. Carrot, Jeff Fortenberry, Early Career, Analyst. 2008. Carrot, Editorial, 10/15, Lincoln Journal. Star endorses Jeff Fortenberry, Journal Starcom, 15 October 2010. Representatives proceeded. R. North Carolina v. Nebraska's current delegation to the United States Congress. Senators Deb Fisher, R. Ben Sass, R. Representatives ordered by District. Jeff Fortenberry, R. Brad Ashford, D. Adrian Smith, R. Other states delegations. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, v. E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party v. Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash, Amadei Babin Barletta, Bar Barton, Benishik Bilirakis, M. Bishop, R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostany, Brady Bratt, Bridenstein, M. Brooks, S. Brooks Buchanan, Buck Bouchon, Burgess Byrne, Calvert, B. Carter, J. Carter, Chabot, Chaffetz, Clausen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dole, Donovan, Duffy, J. D. Duncan, J. J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly, Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Lutkemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Molinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Paulson, Pierce, Perry, Pittinger, Pitts, Poe, Poliquin, Pompeo, Posey, Price, Ratcliffe, Reed, Reichert, Renacci, Ribble, Rice, Riggle, Roby, Roe, H. Rogers, M. Rogers, Rohrbacher, Rikita, Rooney, Rose, Leighton, Roscom, Ross, Rothfuss, Rouser, Royce, Russell, Salmon, Sanford, Schweikert, Scott, Sensenbrenner, Sessions, Shimkus, Schuster, Simpson, A. Smith, C. Smith, J. Smith, L. Smith, Stefanik, Stewart, Stivers, Stutzman, Thompson, Thornberry, Tiberi, Tipton, Trot, Turner, Upton, Valadeo, Wagner, Wahlberg, Walden, Walker, Walorski, Walters, Weber, Webster, Wenstrup, Westerman, Westmoreland, Williams, Wilson, Whitman, Womack, Woodall, Yoder, Yoho, David Young, Don Young, T. Young, Zeldin, Zinke Delegate, Radwagon Minority Party VE Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other Members, Adams Aguilar Ashford Bass Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright Castor Castro Chu Cicilline Clark Clark Clay Cleaver Cohen Connolly Conyers Cooper Costa Courtney Crowley Cuellar Cummings D. Davis S. Davis DeFazio DeGette Delaney DeLaro Delbene DeSaunier Deutsch Dingle Doggett Doyle Duckworth Edwards Ellison Engel Eschew Esty Evans Farr Foster Frankel Fudge Gabbard Gallego Garamendi Graham Grayson A. Green G. Green Grijalva Grisham Gutierrez Han Hanabusa Hastings Heck Higgins Himes Hinojosa Honda Huffman Israel Jeffries E. Johnson H. Johnson Captor Keating Kelly Kennedy Kildee Kilmer Kind Kirkpatrick Custer Langevin Larson Larson Lawrence B. Lee S. Lee Levin Lewis Lou Lipinski Lobsack Lofgren Lowenthal Lowy Lujan Lynch C. Maloney S. Maloney Matsui McCollum McDermott McGovern McNerney Meeks Meng Moore Moulton Murphy Nadler Napolitano Neil Nolan Norcross O'Rourke Poloni Pascrell Payne Perlmutter Peters Peterson Pingree Pocan Polis Price Quigley Rangel Rice Richmond Roybal Allard Ruiz Rupersberger Rush Ryan Linda Sanchez Loretta Sanchez Sarbanes Schakowsky Schiff Schrader D. Scott R. Scott Serrano Sewell Sherman Cinema Sires Slaughter Smith Spear Swalwell Takano B. Thompson M. Thompson Titus Tonko Torres Sangas Van Hollen Vargas Vizi Vila Velasquez Visklosky Walls Wasserman Schultz Waters Watson Coleman Welch Wilson Yarmouth Delegates, Bordallo Norton Pierluisi Plaskett Sablin. 114th United States Congress Acts of the 114th United States Congress via Wikisource VE Members of the U.S. House of Representatives from Nebraska 1st District A. Weaver McShane Connell Bryan Strode Burkett Pollard McGuire Revis Thorpe Moorhead Luckey